Check out this light show. The beautiful sky spectacular was captured by astronomer Adam Shore, showing the northern lights swirling above Hadrian's Wall in the UK. Shore had been analyzing the sun's activity and knew conditions were just right for the lights, and marked Hadrian's Wall as a great location. I chose a spot that was incredibly dark, so that it would be easier to see the lights, Shore said to SWNS. He sat there in the dark waiting for a sign of the lights, and then saw a faint glow over the Northumberland National Park. He got out his recording equipment and began rolling, because the camera sees more than the human eye. He said, "With the naked eye, it just looks like a faint flow, but the camera's lens is much more sensitive and it can capture the colors and shapes."